Pakistan has denounced India's malicious propaganda over the alleged kidnapping of Afghan envoy's daughter in Islamabad. The Foreign Office said Indian Twitter handles and websites are circulating fake pictures of the ambassador's daughter. It said several independent organizations, including the EU Disinfo Lab, already exposed New Delhi's evil intentions. It said the only domains where India has set standards are state-sponsored terrorism, illegal occupation, and disregard of UN resolutions.